All right, let's talk about degrees Celsius versus degrees Fahrenheit. They're just two different ways of measuring the temperature, so two different scales. That's all. So if I say it's like 90 degrees outside, I'm in America, I'm usually talking degrees Fahrenheit. That's pretty hot. If I'm talking degrees Celsius, it might be in like England or Europe or something like that. I don't know what they do in Canada. But say 30 or 35 degrees would be really hot, all right, a good hot day. So there's a formula for converting between the two. It goes like this: 9/5 Celsius plus 32 equals Fahrenheit. So I just take the Celsius temperature, I multiply by 9/5, add 32. So let's do a couple of samples here. Right? If I want to take, 9/5, I don't know, let's pick a number, 15 degrees. I want to find out what that is in Fahrenheit, so I just take 15 times 9/5. And I add 32. So let's see, we'll go clear 9ABC5 times 15 plus 32, 59 degrees. So it's 59 degrees Fahrenheit. So if it's 15 degrees out in Celsius, it's 59 degrees Fahrenheit. All right, let's try, I mentioned like 35. Let's try that one. So 9/5 times 35 plus 32. Okay. So let's see. 9ABC5 times 35 plus 32 gives us 95 degrees. So that's a pretty hot day. Right. At 95 degrees Fahrenheit. So that's pretty hot. Okay. So pretty straightforward. I got this formula. I can just plug in, you know, any number I want for degrees Celsius. And then we'll get our output, our degrees Fahrenheit.